Always wore spectacles, and it was often found perilous and balanced on the